can do this again. Step at a time. Leonore. Where? Oh, no, 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 no. She's not here. Please tell me what you want. I've done everything I could. Everything. Haven't I done enough? Haven't I done enough? Oh, please.
You know who I am, boy?
Aye. You're Leonore's father. Michael O'Shea.
You know my name, but do you know who I am?
Yeah. I know exactly who you are.
I was afraid of this.
I was there. At the Wednesday massacre when your father died. I didn't agree with him, man. I thought he was naive. He called me a terrorist and a criminal. But he said it to my face. I respected him. That's why I agreed to meet with him that day.
You agreed? You think my father told the police? Is that it?
I know exactly who it was. That's why I'm here. Rory Cochrane is a police informant.
Rory?
They turned him after his arrest, dealing drugs of his own pub.
No! He's a mate! There's no way! What do you want from me?
Leonore, I need to know she's gonna be with a man. Take care of his family.
I would. I will.
I'm gonna give you a chance to prove it. So you tell me, are you gonna do what needs to be done?
Please, mister, can you find my dad? Tell him I want to go home.
If you're looking for the little girl's dad, he's over there throwing darts.
Okay, I'll be right over. And tell her not to forget her scarf.
Not to forget my red scarf. I know. He always says that. I just hope he hurries.
Oh my God. No, not again. Christ.
Life is but a dream.
Oh, my God, I'm burning up. No. I'm okay. I'm still alive. Thank God. Christ. Okay. I'm okay. The steam. It's putting out the fire. First I was freezing. Now I'm burning up. I don't know which one is worse. There. There she is. Oh, shit! Leonore! I'm coming! Just hold on. It's almost over. Oh, fuck! What the fuck? Jesus Christ! Made it. Come on, Stanley. No! You son of a bitch! The fire roars around me. It wants to crack me open, to burn its way inside to the deep center of my core, where I still feel frozen and cold. Shit! Gotta clear the path.
Until now, I never knew how much my father hated Stanley. And the man has always had his secrets, but he's never just lied to me. He tried to tell me about why Stanley was really arrested and the truth about Rory Cochrane. But I can't believe what he said about Stanley. I can't. All those people. Stanley would never.
Hope that clears the path. Leonore!
Stanley? Harley? The fire?
Listen to me! I have to leave you!
Wait! No! You can't!
Those vents there!
Please!
If I just let the steam out, they'll keep the fire away from you. But I can't do it from here.
Don't leave! Not yet!
You'll be fine! I promise! I promise.
Please! Stay with me!
Jesus Christ! I'm back to where I started. Burning outside. I'm freezing in here. It's so cold. Oh, at least it's warm. There's one. Oh, shit.
Stanley, it's working. I know you can hear me. It's working. Come back to me, Stanley. Don't leave. Don't leave me, please. Come back.
Almost finished. It's so cold.
Stanley.
Leonore. Even through these heavy stone walls, I still hear your voice.
Even as this cold slips like a knife into my bones, I still feel you with me. And yet, here at the end, I hardly know where to begin. The words are difficult to say, but I think it's finally time I finish my unfinished story. Through all our years together, you must have known what I've done, but you never asked me about it, never accused me of anything, so I've never spoken the truth. After my father died, I wanted to lash out. And when Michael gave me a chance for revenge, I took it. But when I placed that bomb in the pub, I didn't avenge my father. I betrayed him. And it's haunted my nightmares ever since. I feel the heat of the blast, hear the screams of the wounded. I can taste the dust and smell the blood. But all I can see is her little scarf like a crimson river flowing out of the rubble. Every night they return, nightmares of her. I see her entering the pub, reaching up to hold her father's hand. I call out to her, "Don't go in," but she never hears. She always goes through that door. I didn't deserve the life you gave me, and you don't deserve the life I've given you. You rescued me from prison, but you've been paying for my sins ever since. You sacrificed everything to run with me. It's time you left my nightmares behind. Without me, you can be free. Without me, you can go home. Leonore, you are my light. Goodbye.
Go ahead, Rescue One.
We have one survivor. Patient is female. She's slightly hypotensive at 90 over 60. Respiratory rate is 14 and O2 stats are good in the 90s. We have immobilized her leg and started warming measures. She's pretty blue, but she's still with us.